హలో నమస్కారం అండి.
నమస్కారం మేడం. జై శ్రీరామ్.
జై శ్రీరామ్. మీరు మీ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్ చెప్పండి. సీమ గారి కిచెన్ లో మీకు ఎలా అనిపిస్తుంది? తన డిషెస్ అన్ని కూడా
చాలా మంచిగా ఉంటది. టేస్ట్ వి హావ్ బీన్ బయింగ్ ఫ్రమ్ హర్ ఫర్ ద పాస్ట్ ఐ థింక్ 3-4 ఇయర్స్. ఇట్స్ గుడ్ దట్ షి హస్ స్టార్టెడ్ హర్ ఓన్ రెస్టారెంట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ థింగ్ అండ్ వి విల్ బి అ రెగ్యులర్ విజిటర్ ఫర్ హర్ యాజ్ యూజువల్ అండ్ ఎస్పెషలీ హర్ పూరం పోలి. Whenever she makes it, she sends the 12 pieces to my home. But it's been 40-45 days. 12 pieces, yeah. It's been now, whenever she makes, maybe she will send the same. Congratulations, Seema Garu. On behalf of Ananda Miriam, may you be prosperous in your business. And we would like to see you expand more different places. Seema's Kitchen. Jai Shri Ram.
Congratulations to Seema's Kitchen, and we are happy that as a friend,
yeah, I'm feeling your experience. Yes, dishes,
especially as my husband said, the her puran poli is the most wanted item at my home, and the laddus, yeah, the yellow bundi laddu is South Indian special. Yeah. Kadmirchi, you can't deny that. And her
special kadmirchi.
Yes, and her favorite biryani, chicken biryani. My son and my daughter likes it a lot. And let her be prosperous and flourish a lot by the grace of Ananda Ilim Balaji.
Yeah, please visit.
Please
to visit
her.
Every time.
Yes, of course, of course. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Yeah. Can you share your experiences with Seema Garu's dishes?
Yeah. I tasted her dishes. It was very tasty. Especially her Hyderabadi biryani. I love that biryani taste. And pani puri. Very special pani puri she's making. We love Seemaji's cooking. Hope her business goes well in all the places.
Thank you so much.
आपका एक्सपीरियंस
से सीमा जी के साथ हमेशा जब भी वो पर्सनल एक्सपीरियंस होता है वो हमेशा बहुत ही इंजॉइंग और एक बिल्कुल फैमिली वाली फीलिंग आती है उनके साथ में. बिल्कुल उनके खाने के साथ भी ऐसा ही है. यू वॉन्ट फील कि आप रेस्टोरेंट से या बाहर से ऑर्डर करके खा रहे हैं. इट्स जस्ट एज होमली फूड दैट फीलिंग्स कम्स टू यू. एंड जैसे सबने बोला जो बिरयानी है उनकी दिस इज़ द ऑसम. और उसके साथ में स्पेशली उनका मिर्ची का सालन दैट्स ऑसम सुपर ऑसम. यू कैन सी आया है ना इट्स माउथ इज वॉटरिंग. So that's a basic thing which we love, and we generally order that one. And my child, he loves the chicken lollipop which she makes. Oh, yeah. So that is the super thing which she makes, which is a first thing what comes to my mind. Everything what she makes is super only. Yeah.
She makes with all mother love, right?
All motherly love. Motherly you love. Can see in her cooking, in her talking, affection. When she talks affection. To you with affection, when she hugs you, that feeling always comes out. So that's the basic thing which I can say. Main alag se kehna chahungi. So that is the basic thing for Seema's Kitchen. So all of you, please come, taste her food, enjoy the ambience, and it is wonderful.
Thank you so much.
What are your feelings about Seema Biryani, Seema's Kitchen?
Actually, I know Seema Aunty for quite some time now. Seema Aunty ka cooking bahut acha hai. Especially hum jaise bachelors jo other countries mein rehte hain aur jo home food miss karte hain, uske liye ek bahut acha opportunity hai jo Seema Aunty ne ready kiya hai ki jo tiffin services dene wale hain where we will get home cooked food. So I hope everybody will take part in enjoying this and they get home cooked food. Seema Aunty bahut acha khana banati hai, especially pickles. She makes cuisines, all cuisines. It's not just Telugu cuisines that she makes. Seema Aunty bahut acha Karnataka ka khana banati hai, Marathi ka khana banati hai. तो मैंने बहुत लोगों से सुना भी है और मैंने खुद भी एक्सपीरियंस किया है. सो मैं सबको यही बोलूँगा कि आप आइए यहाँ का फूड ट्राई कीजिए, एक्सपीरियंस इट फॉर योरसेल्फ एंड एन्जॉय द वेरियस टेस्ट दैट शी इज़ डिलीवरिंग. एंड आई विश Seema Aunty ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर द कमिंग डेज एंड होप बिजनेस ग्रोज वेल वेरी सून. थैंक यू Seema Aunty.